Franky Morales was smashing up the Barcelona Extreme event in 2009. Then at the end of the event, he did a huge 900 drop-in, melting a few minds. A great bit of rollerblading history was when